I just can't stop the cap. You know what? Every time I big up Ryan Garcia, something happens. Last night on a live, I big up him at the end of my live, and now he's got a broken hand and he's out of the JoJo Diaz fight. Here's the thing. Everybody wanted to see documentation that Earl Spence's eye was messed up. I want to see documentation that his hand's actually broken. Because at this point, it's looking like he doesn't want to fight anymore, in my opinion. The first one was mental health, got him out of a fight. Now he's got a broken hand, alleged broken hand. I don't know if it is or is not, but I would like to see the medical reports. I would like to see some type of documentation showing that his hand is actually broken. Because I'm not supporting Ryan Garcia anymore. I think the dude is beyond talented. But at the end of the day, if you don't believe in your talent, then your talent doesn't serve you well. On the flip side to the coin, Devin Haney said he's ready to fight JoJo Diaz. So can we get that fight? Can we finally get a mandatory to fight Devin Haney, who's not capping, who's ready to fight, who wants to fight? So let's see the mandatory actually fight the champion.